Hi, my name is Lauren Aspinall, and I'm going to be singing Quiet for Matilda. Have you ever wondered? Well, I have, about how when I say red, for example, there's no way of knowing it red. It's the same thing in your head as red means in my head when someone says red. Now if we are traveling at almost the speed of light, and we're holding a light, then light would still travel away from us at the full speed of light, which is right in our way. But I'm trying to say, I'm not sure, but I wonder inside my head, I'm not just a bit different from some of my friends. These answers that come into my mind unbidden, these stories delivered to me, fully written, and everyone shouts like they seem to like shouting. The noise in my head is incredibly loud, and I just wish they'd stop. My dad and my mom and the telly, the stories would stop for just once. And I'm sorry, I'm not quite explaining this right. This noise comes anger, and the anger is light, and it's burning inside me, which usually fade. This isn't today, the heat and the shouting. My heart is pounding, my eyes are burning, and suddenly like silence, but not really silent. Just sit still, sort of quiet, like the sound of a page being turned in a book, or a pause in a walk in the woods. Quiet. Of quiet, like the sound when you lie upside down in your bed, just the sound of your heart in your head. And though the people around me, their mouths are still moving, the words they are for me cannot
Hi, my name is Lauren Aspinall, and I am going to be singing I Always Knew from Annie Warbucks.